Well, some new details now on the bad check scandal involving the brother of Providence Mayor David Cicilline. The Providence Journal reports that the state Supreme Court has upheld a decision throwing out Robert Ceprano's claim of a tax evasion scheme. But Ceprano's lawsuit against Mayor Cicilline and the city can still move forward. Ceprano claims he was wrongfully fired after now disbarred defense attorney John Cicilline wrote a bad check to the city on behalf of a client.